Hi, how's everybody doing? It's Crazy Monkey here again. How's everybody doing? I just want to do another blog update. Now, I just did that blog about gold diggers, right? I want to do another blog update. Now, I want to talk about the deterioration, especially of women. Our whole society is collapsing, all right? Our whole society is collapsing. Men have gone down. Women have gone down. Our society is collapsing. That's a fact. But women, they have collapsed the most. That's a fact. They've gone down the most. That's a fact. And I just want to talk about it real quick right now. All right, so my family, you know, they're fairly decent. They're not perfect, but they're fairly decent. You know, on my dad's side of the family, my dad, he's gone. He died many, many years ago, sadly. But my uncles, you know, they've been married for a long time. They've both been married for, like, I think one of them's now 45 years. One of them's, like, 50 years. One of them had his 50-year anniversary, because I was at the anniversary. I was at his 50-year anniversary. Him and his wife have been together 50 years. The other one, I think they've been together 45 or 46 years. They're getting really close to their 50th anniversary as well. So they've succeeded. And the reason why they succeeded is because they married good Christian women. And then the other reason they succeeded is because, you know, they made pretty good money. You know, they were fairly successful, so they succeeded. And on my other side of the family, my mother's side, you know, it's a little bit different. You know, my uncle, he's been married for, I think, 40 years or something, so he succeeded. My aunt on my mom's side, she was married, then she divorced, but then she remarried the same guy that she was married to before, so now they've succeeded because they got remarried, so that's good. The other one on my mom's side, she's been married to the same guy for her entire life, so she succeeded, so that's good. That's good. My mother, she was divorced, and then she got remarried, and then she got divorced again, so now she's basically alone, so that's sad. That's very sad. But it wasn't my mother's fault, because my father, he was decent, but he wasn't perfect. So it's kind of hard to say if my mother did the right thing by divorcing him. It's hard to say. It's kind of 50-50. But my when she got remarried, the guy was a total loser. So she basically, they got divorced, but that guy was really bad. So basically, that was justified. So what I want to say right now is, you know, I want to say not all women are gold diggers. Not all women are terrible, obviously. But one of the things I've noticed is the women in the older generation, they're more better. They're better. Like all these women I'm talking about right now, they're all now in their, like, I'm trying to think. They're all in their 50s, 60s, and 70s, I believe. I believe they're all in their 50s and 60s. Some of them might even be close to 70. And when you look at these millennial women in their 20s and 30s, they are literally cum dumpsters, right? I mean, that is literally what they are. They are literally gold-digging cum dumpsters. They're going to be cat ladies. Just saying, they're going to be cat ladies. These women are the scum of the earth. You know, just to give you an idea, you know, all my family that I just mentioned, you know, fairly successful. And it's like, my one aunt, she got married. She actually did have a baby when she got married to that guy. But, this is on my mother's side, but the baby was like 1 year old. And it did work successfully. Then they got divorced. That was bad. But then they got remarried to another. They're still married now, so that's good. And, you know, he accepted her for having that one-year-old baby. It wasn't her fault. The guy left her, so it wasn't her fault. And he accepted it, so he basically adopted that one-year-old baby that she had from a previous relationship. And it did work. It was successful. Because now they got remarried and they're together, so it did succeed. But when you look at these millennial women, when you look at these millennial cum dumpsters, they literally got three babies by three different daddies. And then their entitlement is through the roof. Their entitlement is through the roof. They're like 50, 80 pounds overweight. They're on every freaking welfare program. They got three babies by three different daddies. And then they want some rich guy that makes $100,000 a year. I don't want to get mad again. I've had a drink already. But man, these some of these millennial women are just straight up cum dumpsters, and they are scum of the earth. They are gold digging elitist, platinum status, gold digging elitist, platinum status, scum of the freaking earth. You got these women in Manhattan. They think they're the all that. They think they're all that. They're like 30 years old. They think they're all that. They make $50,000 a year. Let me tell you, lady, you ain't nothing. You ain't nothing. You a cum dumpster. You ain't nothing. You think you're all that because you live in Manhattan and you make $50,000, $80,000 a year and you got some stupid, worthless college degree. Lady, you ain't nothing. You ain't nothing but a cum dumpster. You ain't nothing. And for all you welfare women with three babies by three different daddies, you ain't nothing. You 80 pounds overweight. You want welfare. You disgusting. You're entitled as hell. You treat men like shit. You are nothing. You are nothing.